multiplication tables. Table 6. 6 times 1 is equal to 6. 6 times 2 is equal to 12. 6 times 3 is equal to 18. 6 times 4 is equal to 24. 6 times 5 is equal to 30. 6 times 6 is equal to 36. 6 times 7 is equal to 42. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. How many times 7? 6 times 7, which is equal to 42. Now, add one more ring in each rod. So, we will get 8 rings in each rod. How many times? 6 times. So, 6 times 8 is equal to 48. 6 times 8 is 48. Now, 6 times 9 is equal to 54. And 6 times 10 is equal to 60. Thank you for watching. Keep practicing.